and Christopher Reeve.
These guys will follow me everywhere.
Things got a little crazy when Mel Gibson and Rene Russo invaded E.T. and made themselves right at home in our Hollywood studio.
Let's go in here for a second.
Yeah, really.
We have to talk business. Here's another American girl.
E.T. donated the use of our studio so Mel and Rene could shoot their portion of a charitable infomercial about Christopher Reeve and spinal cord injuries. But the duo couldn't keep their mind on the work.
You got me all flustered, and I swear to you, I'll never be able to do a word if you stay there.
I'll leave if you want me to. I'll
get more comfortable.
So, Mel, you sure you don't want to go first in case I'm here for hours?
There's been a lot of research done and a lot of ground covered in neuron...
Regeneration.
We better do that again.
Most people assume that spinal cord damage or injury is kind of a hopeless cause. In fact, it's not.
These two friends are proud of Christopher Reeve and happy to help him support a worthy cause.
Christopher Reeve has really changed my life. To see what his cross to bear is in this world.
He's the poster boy for courage. I mean, and I really applaud his efforts in just, like, being able to do what he's done despite, you know, circumstances.